Welcome to Web Show Wednesday.
Hello, this is How to Succeed in Raising Fish. Okay, Elijah, follow me. First of all, if it is a classroom pet, don't forget to take it home over break. Second of all, don't put the fish right here, specifically right here on my desk. Trust me. Next, Elijah, make sure that if you have more than one fish, they actually want to room together.
This looks good.
No! Fish are friends, not food.
This has been How to Succeed at Raising Fish with Mrs. Tonsoni and Elijah.
No fish have been harmed during this filming.
Where does the cat go when he loses his tail? The retail store.
Go ahead and tell him you love him on the first date, just to get the awkwardness out of the way. Go ahead and marry your high school sweetheart. Those relationships always work out.
Fact.
What do you say to your single friends on Valentine's Day? Happy Independence Day. What did the guy with the broken leg say to his nurse? I've got a crutch on you.
Welcome to Web Show Wednesday.
I'd like all these.
Okay. How much money have you got?
I've got some headphones and this rubber band.
This week on Jacob Eating Things.
Make sure you're turning out your upper arm and turning in your lower arm. Like this, shoulder down, butt in, hips down, toes, heels out, present your heels, knees out, chest up, head up, arm out. Football's not that hard now, is it?
Just sell all your clothes on eBay. They can't dress code you at school if you're not dressed.
This week on Jacob Eating Things.
The first step is getting your short shorts.
Yeah, boy, I've had these shorts since elementary soccer.
Yeah! No! Why me?
You guys fold or scrunch your toilet paper when you wipe your booty?
Oh, I scrunch it.
Oh, I fold it.
I don't fold it.
No, I scrunch that stuff up. Little triangles.
No.
Like,
it just depends on like how much this. I get. If I get like a lot, then I'm folding it. But if I don't get a lot, then I'm just like,
yeah.
Hey Seth, what are you doing?
Ask Mr. M.
To be persuasive. This is probably poisonous.
Seriously, it's pecan pie. because you eat too much of it, your stomach starts peeking out of your shirt.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Most definitely turkey.
Tacos.
Water.
Turkey.
Stuffing.
En España no se celebra el Día de Acción de Gracias.
And your mom, who's always freaking out.
Jordan, get out of those sweatpants and quit eating before the guests arrive! The pie won't cook! Honey, sweep the floor!
Turn around and bite him!
I don't want to!
What do you call a bankrupt Santa? Saint Nicholas.
God, that sucks.
Is this off the Christmas Story?
No.
Thing?
It's Adam Sandler.
So have you heard about the new broom?
No, what?
It's sweeping the nation.
Funny.